People often say to me, what is the secret of how I keep so jolly and full of zip? Well, it isn't always easy. Take last Thursday, for instance. I hadn't slept a wink the night before. Three times in the early hours, a little wet finger kept poking me in the ear. And a small voice whispered, take me to the bathroom. I said to the wife at breakfast, this is ridiculous. Your mother ought to go on her own now.